harder than him.
But that's it. Nobody move. I've got to kill you.
Guys, why is it so dark in here? Woo! What are you lot doing down there? Oh, am I dreaming? What's this big hard thing? John.
Get off!
Oh, sorry. What is going on?
We have a dress code.
Okay, did he leave a message?
No message, no pajamas in the lobby.
A forwarding address, anything.
This.
It's the bill. I don't understand.
Why?
Oh, it's really not like Alistair. Can you believe the bill was 2,000 euros? Why didn't he wake us?
We upset him. He's paying us back.
We did give him a bit of a hard time.
Yeah, but we always give him a hard time. He knows it's in fun.
Well, maybe it's his idea of a joke to leave us here stranded with no money or tickets.
Well, what's funny about that? Oh, yeah. That is funny on some level. I mean, 10 years on from now, when we look back, you know, I'll be saying, Joe, do you remember the time when Alistair abandoned us and we went down to the lobby in our pyjamas? It'd be hilarious. Really funny. Yeah.
Look, if this is a joke, then it's on him, you know, because we just got what we wanted.
A day off.
Guys. No. Oh, oh. Come on.
One of the best days of my life.
Oh, paradise, heaven on earth. I'm creamed and steamed. Go ahead, fill my skin. No charge.
Oh, if only we had just one more day.
Well, we haven't heard from Alistair yet. I mean, why can't we just stay here until we do?
Well, don't look at me. Bradley gave the room service girl 60% tip.
It's all right. I can just stick it back together on the nail, glue.
Hannah, it's at its limit. Come on, guys, cough up.
All right, what have we got? What have we got? All right. After all that, we've got 2 euros left. I think we're in trouble.
Well, we're going to have to go back on tour.
Right, what we'll do is we'll exchange our tickets and book a flight, OK? So, who's got the tickets to LA?
Oh, well, that's Natalie. Natalie takes care of the tickets.
OK, so who's got her number?
So, we're stranded. I'm starting to panic.
No, you're not.
I can't quite breathe properly. I'm not getting oxygen to my brain. I tell you, I'm hallucinating. I can see us on TV.
It's happening now, live, Los Angeles, California. S Club.
When did we take this?
Hang on a minute, does my bum really look that big?
Well, it's not taped, it's live. Look,
But that's impossible. I mean, where it says live, that can't mean it's live. It can't mean it's happening now.
Excuse me, what show is this?
It's called It's Happening, S Club. Joe, my favourite.
That is not Joe. I'm Joe.
No.
Hey, guys, look, there's Alistair. Don't you see? He's got fed up with us whining and moaning all the time. So we hired lookalikes in L.A. He's trying to teach us a lesson.
Yeah, we're going to teach him a lesson because he's fired and that is it. How could he do this to us? Especially as I let him make fluffy monkey slippers.
That's it, he's fired. Can we fire him? I mean, we signed a contract.
Yeah, but has anyone ever actually read the contract? I mean, apparently Alistair can make us weed his yard. And you know, if he ever needs a kidney transplant, one of us lot has got to be the donor.
I said we should have got a proper lawyer instead of your Uncle Peter. My Uncle Peter knows the legal system a lot better than any other lawyer.
Your uncle's the next con.
Oh, come on, you lot, this is serious. We've got to find Alistair before this thing gets out of hand.
Taking a suitcase, I look far too suspicious. Please, my ombre. Prepare our bill for checkout.
You pay the bill now?
Yeah, just after we go for our short walk.
Walk?
Cardiovascular.
Oh, yeah, you know, she's got to lose a few stone. Doctor's orders.
Right. Cool. Right. See ya. Bye.
Hello, can I help?
Yes, I think we handled that pretty well.
Oh, it's a piece of cake.
Last club!
You don't pay the bill. First the pajamas, now this.
We haven't done anything.
Yeah, but walk in. Enough exercise.
Mm-hmm.
With those.
Weight training. Come on, guys, pick it up. Let's go. Feel the burn. Oh, yeah. Yeah, just some squats from you, please, honey.
Arrest them.
I'm really tired of this. I've had enough.
We were going to wire the money to the hotel as soon as we got to America.
That's what Columbus said.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Been there, heard it.
Yeah, but we can explain.
Older than the oldest profession.
You're making a big mistake.
Tell me something new.
You can't arrest us. I mean, we're a famous band. If you let us go, I'll sign an autograph for you and give you a copy of our new CD.
That's what I was waiting to hear. You're the S Club? All of you?
Yes!
Impersonating the S Club. Fraud.
Impersonating!
Anything else?
We're not impersonators.
I've got the complaint right here. Signed by their manager, Mr. Barrister.
Alistair!
Alistair. Alistair. Open your eyes. Alistair,